Richard? Are you there? A sheet of music. Well, at least part of it. Don't you think he would be better off in a nursing home? What about his family?
Richard doesn't have any family.
Oh, the poor man. It's like he's somewhere else. We were close once, you know. I mean, not that close, but... All right. I'll take care of him.
Hollow like a puppet. Isn't that what sadness said? There's a sense of loneliness coming from it. It feels incomplete. Thank you.
Gather round, children. I want you to meet Lilian. She's going to be joining our painting class.
Why can't I play with my friends, Uncle Richard?
Your friends? Oh, Lilian, I promised your father you would spend some time with the other children.
Friends? Show me a way out of here. Spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.
I love this melody. It reminds me of my childhood. At least the good parts of it.
But the bad parts... they're always there, aren't they?
You're a very smart girl, Lily. You know that, don't you? You're special.
Her voice, is that sadness?
Come on, Richard. You were always there when I needed you. Let me return the favor.
I don't know, Thomas. What about my work? The university?
Richard, I know they kicked you out. I'm guessing you finally managed to piss off the right people. Stay with us, old friend. Do it for me. For them.
So, he brought him here. Wonder who he meant by then.
that's how you found him?
Yes. He was just lying there.
Mr. Reikowski?
I'm sorry. He was a friend. I just need a moment.
That's not true, Thomas. You thought he deserved it. That should be all the pieces of the score now.
Uncle Richard, my arms are getting tired. You've been drawing me for hours.
Almost done. You know, Lily, you remind me of someone. A girl I knew when I was very young.
Did you love her?
Yes. With a young, innocent love, free of the ferocity of adult lives.
Richard? I'm getting a weird vibe from him. There's grief, sorrow, and something else.
Aren't you a bit old to be playing with dolls? Here, I bought it especially for you.
Oh, a ribbon? It's beautiful. Thank you, Uncle Richard.
Here, let me... on the other hand, why don't you do it yourself?
What was that? It's like something stirred inside him.
No! I didn't mean to... Oh, God! What have I done?
It feels... cold. What have you done?
I had never felt anything so desperate. It was calling out to me. It wanted to show me something.
Damn it! What? Yes, I know. No, I need to be sure. There's gotta be something around here. You want what? Fuck! Finally decided to let me out of my cage. And only when you need my help. Surprise. Surprise. You know what? I'm not in the mood. Just tell me what you see. Come on. Come on. Yes. I can feel it.
Okay.
It's around here. Somewhere. Oh, well, that's real fucking specific. Hey, I'm trying to help here. You know, sometimes I wonder. Well, it doesn't make it easier when you keep me in the dark for so long.
Oh, Christ.
Thanks for that, by the way. Hell of a way to treat your soulmate.
God damn it! There's nothing here!
There is.
Really?
I'm never wrong about these things. You know that.
Well, screw this. I should have known better than to listen to you. Wait. What? There. There. Where? What?
You building tension? Grab the fucking thing!
Would you shut up?
He's obsessed. What is he? What have I done?
We couldn't have known.
I let him into my home. He was like a father to me. How could he do this to her? Fucking bastard! How could he? I told you we couldn't trust anyone but ourselves. Keep it together. Think. What do we do now? We wait. And when he comes back... Oh, just... Whoa. Easy, Tiger. Remember what's at stake here. Just let me do what I do. You better do it fast. Because if you don't, I will kill him.
Thomas, I wasn't expecting you. Is everything all right, my friend?
Did you do it, friend?
Did I? What?
My daughter. My 13-year-old daughter. I entrusted her to you.
Thomas...
Did you do it?
I don't.
I found the sketchbook. Forced myself to look through it. Cover to cover. Every single fucking page! Tell me you didn't hurt her.
Thomas, please.
Tell me I'm wrong, Richard. Tell me, and I'll let you go.
It wasn't me. Thomas, you have to understand. There's a sting inside of me.
Shut up.
You have to believe me. I wanted to die.
I'll make it quick.
Thomas... I'm so sorry.
She's my daughter!
I never wanted any of this. I should never have come here.
But you did. No chance here. Knowing what she means to me.
Thomas, I swear, I'll go away. You'll never... Wait. What are you? No! Let me out! Let me out!
Let me in! Richard, this is your world. Show me what you're hiding. Is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke you, made you what you are? Thank you.
something here. It awoke on that day when she came to me. It took over. Made itself at home. Loss, hatred, grief. This place reeks of them. Something terrible happened here. It changed Richard forever.
No!
What the hell?
Leave her alone!
This is it. Richard's big, ugly secret. The sum of all his demons.
Richard, your father forgot his knife. You'd better go and bring it to him.
All right, I'll play along. For now. I can feel something's not right.
Father, I forgot your knife.
Thank you, Richard. You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No! But where are you going?
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But no! I don't want you to go!
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes, what we want isn't what's important. Do you understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard. You're the man of the house now. Sweat of your brow. You shall rise and you shall fall. Till you return to the earth from which you came.
Those tentacles are guarding something. I need to get rid of them.
dust you are, and to dust you will return.
Richard. Bet you can't catch me. What?
Hey, wait up!
Come on, Richard. My arms are getting tired.
Almost done.
Come on, Slowpoke!
Here. I'll try to bring more tomorrow.
Thank you, Richard. I can't tell you how much this means to me. Something very important. Promise me you'll keep it safe. This way, silly!
Rose?
Over here!
There you are! I was afraid you'd get lost in here.
Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey!
Hey. You see that? A storm's coming.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
I'll be there.
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here?
Thank you.
Who's he?
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of you. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me.
I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
Oh, what? You want a bedtime story? I'm not your goddamn mother. You calling me a drunk? Get the hell away with that!
Real fucking charmer, that one.
Oh, you little shit. I'll teach you some respect. What did you do to me?
Say that, or I'll cut you again.
Ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
Gladly. This place again, but not the same time.
Richard! I should be going. I'm sorry. It's all right. We can finish some other time. Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out! Don't worry. I'll keep you safe. I'll keep you safe.
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Mommy? What's going on?
Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor. Who steals from, denounces, or otherwise acts against his compatriots. Commits an unforgivable crime against the motherland. Oh, it should be swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you? I'm sorry!
Take God! This is it.
What is that? No. You're not... Rose? Is that you?
Kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me.
Monster, you say? And what does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time. Hurry, we have to get out of here.
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends here. I'm here just for you.
What? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
Sorry, kid. I know you tried to run, to hide.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you. Richard.
It was pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you.
Thomas? Who the hell are you?
Beast! Oh. That's what he is. Hunted. His whole life hiding, hoping they wouldn't find him. I gave him shelter. I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place.
You're him. Richard.
I am what's left of him. The bleeding wound. The sand drying on the stump. All because of her. Do I know you, Jerry? You smell just like her.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her father then? Where were you?
Oh, shut up! Stop acting like you ever cared about her!
She was the light of my life, the warmth of my soul.
Your soul has brought it away. There's barely anything left. Now, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing.
I am. You ripped me apart. He burned me down and left me in the dark. He's a fiend. A monster.
Thomas, what is he?
He's the one who butchers the soul, the one who breaks it. But you, yes, I know you. You can set me free. I can feel it. Please, do it.
You don't deserve it. You deserve nothing. Nothing. Do you hear me?
Then give it to me. Please. Do not exist. That's all I want.
So be it.
Do you think she'll ever forgive me? Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the ferryman. Be gone. Richard.
This time, it wasn't just a feeling. It was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past? And then something clicked. That girl. It's me. But it looks like it was taken here, at Neva. The red house. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there. Like it's calling out to me. There. In the woods.
noisy.
No, don't put him on. I'm still at work. Just tell me if he's okay. All right. Tell him I'll be back soon.
This one felt subdued. Like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? These animals, they look used up, like something sucked the life out. The shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait! Following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools, talons, grease. Everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Ah, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ. What is it, boy? You want to show me something? You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Is someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead. Because of me.
What the hell?
And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you. And that means it can see you too.
What did you expect, Marianne? He looks drained, rotted out from within, just like those animals I saw earlier. I think that's him. After they closed down the resort. What is it, boy? Was he your friend? Easy boy. What is it? Oh God. It's that thing again. No! Stay!
Did I lose it? Is it gone? What? Who's there?
You promise. No risky stuff, eh?
This isn't real. It can't be. Jack? Is that... No, it can't be. You're not him. You're not him.
Where have you sent me?
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late, Marianne. It's all over. It all ends.
In me!
Okay, Maria. This won't hold it for long. Move your ass. Generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think think there's a lever missing. Don't fail me now. Fuck! That was loud.
Thank you.
least this could come in handy.
Is that what you're afraid of? Huh. Energy's energy. Hey. I'm almost back at the generator. Okay. The gate's open. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing. God, I hope this is over.
Mm-hmm.